Ladies and gentlemen, KOK World Series Special Summer Edition, live on Fightbox and KOKFights.tv. It's time for the next fight, KOK Rules, weight division 77 kg. 3 rounds, 3 minutes each. Blue corner, fighter representing England, Danny Parker.
77 kilos is the weight division as Danny Parker of England is set to take on Stefanos Arigaru. Danny Parker originally from Great Britain, now residing here full-time in Cyprus, where he trains at the Paphos Thai Boxing and MMA gym. Last fight was in Bulgaria. It was a loss. So looking to get his career back on track here is the young 18-year-old with a very strong background in Muay Thai. But this will be under KOK kickboxing
Danny
rules.
Danny Parker, England. Ladies and gentlemen, red corner, fighter presenting Cyprus, Stefanos Arigaru.
And here comes Stefanos Arigaru, also 18-year-old from here in Cyprus. So two guys very evenly matched as far as age and experience and skills, representing competing clubs here in Cyprus.
Ladies and gentlemen, fighting for the blue corner. 18 years old, official height 182 centimeters, official weight 75 kilograms. His professional record, 6 wins, 2 losses. From England, Danny Parker! Fighting for the red corner, 18 years old, official height 175 centimeters, official weight 75 kilograms. His professional record, 14 wins, 8 losses. From Cyprus, Stefanos Arigaru! Ring referee Stelios Panagiotou. KOK rules, 3 rounds, 3 minutes each.
Gloves here to kick off the action. KOK rules. A little feint there from our hero. Mixing it up now a little bit. Crowd is absolutely pumped to see this one. Two fighters who do live here on the Isle of Cyprus, but Parker originally from England, from the London area, and Arigaru waving the Greek flag on the way to the ring. Both guys very aggressive here and being warned from the ref about basically everything under the sun, catching the leg, hitting after they're told not to. I think there's a lot on the line here in this one, especially when it comes to pride. Two competing gyms here on a very small island. I guarantee a lot of the fighters are familiar with each other. And here we go! These two are really lighting it up here at the special summer edition. Somebody's gonna be black and blue on the beach tomorrow morning, I can guarantee that. Whoa, and a big right hand that time from Arigaru. Arigaru, very aggressive, and the right hand, going in twice now. There it is again, Stefanos Argirio, very, very effective with that right hand, and it's coming from all different angles too. It's coming from a high hook, it's coming from a low uppercut, it's coming from all matter of different angles as Parker composing himself now, and now he goes on the offensive. Beautiful knee buried into the breadbasket that time by the Englishman, currently residing now in the southeast corner of the island. Good combos now, and firing back in return from Parker. Wow, this one is really turning into a war here. Under 40 seconds left in the opening round. Who knows if these two will even make it to the end at this point. A lot of people have actually left their seats and moved towards the ringside area and are standing around the ring at this point. On the close side to the ring, we have another explosion of violence here over in the blue corner. 10-second clapper goes down. Parker looked like he was just setting him up for a big shot there before the referee stepped in. And before he could even finish his warning, the round expires. Take a look at what went down in round number one, and there's a lot of ground to cover. If we're gonna go over round one highlights, pretty much the whole round was a highlight. These guys were relentless. In my opinion, Argirio maybe got the better of him in that round. Both guys landed some very telling shots, but I think that Argirio perhaps landed more of significant strikes in that round, and if nobody got counted, if nobody got an eight count, significant strikes are going to be the biggest scoring technique of the round. There goes the bell, and we are underway. Round two action at the hottest event of the summer, KOK Special Summer Edition World Series. And here we go. Back to action here in round number two now. Parker and Argirio throwing everything they have at each other. Big hands going in from Parker. Parker's got tremendous boxing technique in there. His hands are very, very crisp. Argirio. Ooh, nice kick with bad intentions on it by Parker. You can see he's definitely the bigger man in there. He looks a lot bigger in there. But I'll tell you what, Argirio not having much trouble landing big shots in there. I think that Parker perhaps should try to put that height and reach advantage into play for him. You can't allow that smaller fighter to get inside on and land those power shots, because that's what he's good at. The right hand just slipped off the jaw that time. Parker seems to have found his rhythm here a little bit more in round number two, as a low kick goes in downstairs on the outside of the lead leg in the lower thigh area, scoring again. He is just hammering that spot on the lead leg now. Back and forth, hard knee, couple of shots in return, and a right hand that time from Argirio. Crowd is going berserk here in Limassol for this one. Closing in on about 1 minute left in round number two. Argirio has got Parker against the ropes. Referee verbally calls for a break, and fighters respond. Argirio catches a knee on the inside. Big left hand, he walked into it. And another knee buried. But look at this, Argyro walks forward despite the knee and lands some significant offense in that red corner. Buried it again. Those knees are just hard to watch at times. Parker seems to have busted open the nose of his opponent. Argyro has some blood streaming out of the left nostril now as he big uppercuts going in now. Parker and Argyro in a neutral corner really mixing it up here. The blood flying all over the ring here as round number two comes to a very exciting conclusion. Well, make no mistake about it, these two guys are trying to take each other's heads off with absolutely everything that they throw. You can tell that the level of competition right now between these two absolutely reaching its breaking point. Neither guy willing to capitulate just yet, but I can see just by looking in their corners right now that they have absolutely felt the pace of this one thus far. This is going to be a very interesting round number three.
Seconds out.
Good show of sportsmanship between these two, willing to tear each other to shreds once the bell rings. But a lot of respect in that ring right now between these two is Argyro warning him. Parker landing. There's that low kick again. Superman punch by Argyro. Expected at this point in this third round with both guys taking so much damage. Argyro though looked like he was setting him up. There's a big right hand that bounces off the forehead. Big shots coming in. Argyro not giving him a chance to collect himself at all. And here comes Parker right back. Neither guy just gonna stand there and take it. Wow, what an explosive fight this has been, and Parker's not done yet. Argyro bounces right back though, and a big right hand off the temple. Half the time gone by now in this third and final round. Oh, brutal knees. I'll tell you what, Danny Parker is absolutely dangerous. He should have to have a license to throw those knees because those are absolutely brutal. Right hand connects now. Argyro scored again. Both of these guys have taken an incredible amount of punishment in this fight. Little left hand warning Parker. They mix it up. 50 seconds left on the clock. Nice, slippery little uppercut there. Parker again with the knee. Those are great shots on the inside from Argyro. And another one just jacked his jaw with brutal uppercuts now. Wow, what a war between these two. Parker's still coming forward. Argyro and Parker gonna battle it out to the very last second in this one. He's opened up Parker, and he's gushing blood against the ropes. Listen to this crowd. This may go down as one of the most incredible fights we have ever seen here in KOK Cyprus. Danny Parker and Stefanos Argyrou just tore the house down with a three-round fight that would have broken, absolutely broken, a lesser fighter. But neither man was able to put down the other. Parker was against the ropes, taking a beating right there at the end of round number three. But you could have said the same thing for Parker laying it on Stefanos Argyrou at many other points throughout the contest. Keep in mind, folks, an extra round is still a possibility. These two may not be out of the water yet. Well, I see a lot of shining going on near the ringside area, which means that Ritsis Kuzmenka is making his way through the ropes. Let's make it official.
Ladies and gentlemen, KOK World Series Special Summer Edition. After three rounds, by unanimous judge decision, the winner is... Red Corner, Stefanos Argyrou, Cyprus.
Well, hats off to both guys. That was an absolute war inside the KOK ring. But Stefanos Argyrou is your victor. Congratulations to Argyrou. But everybody here is a winner tonight. That is what KOK is all about.
Να μην χάμετε κάποιο στην έρθια.